Hello everyone, this is Trafalgar Valentine again. Today I'll be continuing my Dodge Charger series. Now I've done these first four, as you can see. Slightly did modifications in each one of them. So this one I'll do another one. Okay, I've just done a light pencil sketch to start off with. I'm just going with a 0.05 pen. Keep it nice and simple. Quite a nice thin line. I'm going to do a feed pipe this side. Maybe I'll do a cool exhaust stack just sticking over here. Okay, I think I'll leave it like that, guys. I want to try and keep these like 10 minutes long. Don't be too long doing these, especially the number of them that I have to do. But yeah, this will be number 5 for my Dodge Charger series. Yeah, it's slowly getting there. It's pretty awesome. I did a lot of cross-hatching this because I think it's a little faster than Black and Outlines and stuff like that. But with this one, yeah, you can see I added 2 giant double wheels at the bottom. Cool exhaust stack, this weird engine upgrade, 2 stabilizing wheels, massive hydraulic suspension. Some really cool stuff there. Can't wait to see and finish off this entire page. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. Out.